You are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to take you through the Nigerian River Basins. When you talk of river basin, a river basin is an area of land drained by river and its tributaries. So today, I want to take you through the river basins we have in Nigeria and the importance and what you can do with it. Thank you. Please subscribe to this channel. Now let's go to our GIS now area. Now in ArcMap, I've brought in the shape file of Nigerian basins. Let me label the basins. Now, Nigeria has about 12 major basins. And of course, there are some sub-basins within a basin. But the major basins of Nigeria is divided into 12. And starting from the northwestern part of Nigeria, we have the Sokoto-Rima Basin, we have Hadejia-Jaamare Basin, we have Chad Basin, we have Upper Benue Basin, we have Lower Benue Basin, we have the Upper Niger Basin, the Lower Niger Basin, we have Ogun-Osun Basin, we have Benin-Owena Basin, we have Anambra-Imo Basin, and we have Cross River Basin, and lastly, in the southern part of Nigeria, we have Niger Delta Basin. These are the major 12 basins we have in Nigeria. And you may wonder why, what is the essence of this basin? And of course, you can go online and read more about basin. And this is the shape file of the basin. There are many areas of research you may want to use this basin for. For example, you may want to consider hydrological modeling. These are the researchable areas in river basin. You may want to consider hydrological modeling, groundwater potential, in fact, water quality analysis, flood vulnerability, irrigation potential of the basin. A lot of things you can do with the basin. So, the shape file of this basin is available. If you need it, you can check the description box for how you can get it. So these are the basins we have in Nigeria. And of course, within basin, you can still have some basins. So you can just go through it and see all we have there. Thank you for watching this video.